This week's hometown Patriot answered the call in World War II.
People will shake their heads at me, but I think I was where I wanted to be, really.
Paul Madden's Story of Combat, Sunday at 9 and 10.